Welcome to BuySpares. This video will show you how to cure a smelly washing machine. Before replacing a part in any electrical appliance, you must ensure that the appliance is first unplugged from the mains. It's common for washing machines to become smelly over time. This can happen when washing at lower temperatures where the bacteria aren't killed off, through the buildup of limescale and detergent, or because the door and soap dispenser aren't left open for the machine to dry out, which also leads to the formation of mould. Cultures can form throughout the machine, but the most accessible places to clean are the spray jets, the soap dispenser drawer, and the door seal. If your machine is particularly affected, start by removing the soap dispenser drawer and examining the jets inside. If mould is visible, dissolve a sachet of BuySpares limescale and detergent remover in a spray bottle of warm water before applying the solution to the area and scrubbing with a dishwashing brush or a scouring pad. Move on to the dispenser drawer and apply the solution in the same way. If the door seal has any loose deposits or sludge that can be removed, spray the solution on and gently wipe it away with a scouring pad. Finish by pouring the rest of the solution through the soap dispenser drawer into the empty machine drum and putting the machine onto a hot wash cycle without pre-wash. For all the spares you need, visit www.buyspares.co.uk.